you doing down there? Come up here. The view's magnificent. Wow! These cherry blossoms are some of the most beautiful things that I've ever seen in my entire life! Look at that building, beautiful! It's gold and pink as far as the eye can see! Huh? There's somebody up there that looks familiar! Can you tell who that is on top of the building?
Sakura! Sakura! They don't call me Jude the Judo Jedi for nothing! Finally, I'm gonna be the star that wins this game!
Haha! The only thing you're gonna win is a trip to the hospital when you fall off there!
Yeah, the only star you could ever be is in a movie where you get beaten before the opening credits! Whoa!
Where did he go? He really must be a master!
That's exactly like Jude. Always falling flat on his face, is he? That really was a nasty fall, wasn't it?
What?
I wonder what he could be doing behind this building. Oh, they're actually practicing?
Huh? Get it all on film!
Are you looking for Sando Yan at the Kinkakuji?
What? Huh? Sando Yan? Whoa!
Sando Yan is a living legend, arguably the greatest judo wrestler Japan has ever produced. It's very difficult to meet him, though.
A real judo master? I think we should consult him before our games, Jazz!
Uh-huh.
Well, it's your lucky day. I'm on my way there. Let's go see him together. By the way, my name is Gina, and what would yours be?
Nice to meet you. I'm Jido, and this is my friend Jazz.
Konnichiwa! Whoa! Hey, these charms are for us. I guess they must be from Sando Yan.
Let's open them up.
I wouldn't open them just yet. If they were left here by Sando Yan, then they must be really important. If you want my opinion, you better save them for emergencies.
Wow, listen to that. This TV camera even recorded the sound of the wind when we were at the temple.
I'm afraid that's not the wind, that's my stomach. Ooh, what smells so good?
I think the smell is coming from the back of the train. Let's go check it out and see if it tastes as good as it smells. How do you know that noodles taste good? I want to try to find where to buy them so I can taste them for myself. Whoa!
Whoa!
Huh?
Hey, where exactly am I supposed to put my coins, Jido?
It's very common in Japan to use cell phones to pay for things. Let's try with Goldie.
Go, go, do it, let's do it. Yeah, yeah.
Holy Jazz, I think we have enough to eat already.
Yeah, this means I can finally have my standard 6 meals a day, Jido.
And delicious hot noodles. Fry a few bites.
It's nice to see you again.
Nice to see you, but what are you doing here selling noodles?
Sorry, but do I know you?
Oh, I'm sorry. We thought you were someone else.
We're so sorry. But the thing is, you really look a lot like a new friend of ours from Kyoto.
Well, you must have met my twin sister then. That's such an amazing coincidence. Would you guys like to try some of my noodles?
That sounds fantastic, but we just had lunch.
I understand. Everyone buys noodles from vending machines now. No one seems interested in freshly made noodles.
Hey, I've got a great idea. I know the perfect place where people won't buy noodles from nasty vending machines.
And just where would that be?
The sports stadium. Everybody will be sitting there watching the games and no one will want to spend time queuing up in front of a vending machine.
The Jidougames judo wrestling match will be on in the sports stadium tomorrow night. It would be perfect if I could sell my noodles there.
This is an official entry pass to the games. You can get inside the stadium tomorrow night with it.
Oh, thank you so much, Jidou.
In Tokyo for the Jidougames Judo Wrestling in Japan. The arena is actually built like a giant noodle cup container. Participants have to compete in three judo wrestling matches, winning at least two of the three. In order to make the wrestling matches more exciting, the organizers have installed many different types of devices to challenge the players. Now you know the rules. Good luck and have fun!
I'm sure you'll be the clear winner here today.
Jude, no matter what happens next in this game, there will be no doubt that you're the loser.
Words, Jazz. You're gonna lose against Jude, the Judo Master.
Where'd he go? What? Gone again?
Hello?
What?
Hello?
Who?
Hi!
Huh?
Here!
Huh?
Here! Here!
What?
There! Who?
Whoa!
Hello?
Are you gonna be fighting in a plastic raincoat?
Yeah, you just wait until I reveal my secret weapon. Then we'll see who's laughing and who's on the floor. All right, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
Give me your best shot, hmm?
So you want to heat things up then?
The smoke and steam have transformed the molecular structure of my plastic robe, making me stronger. Hey! Hey! Yeah! Behold, now I am Super Red Jeff!
Ew, ew. Why does this rope feel so slippery? What gives?
This is my secret weapon, the jelly robe for judo wrestling. The robe is super tough and becomes more slippery with the hot vapor. You'll beat me? No way! Get off me!
Can't give up! Jidou, you gotta keep fighting! Get back on your feet!
Chopstick floorboards make perfect swords. I understand now.
You think you're the only one that can do that? Huh? What? What? Not this one. Huh? Not this one either. Oh, hey. Destroyed my secret weapon! So how am I supposed to win without my precious robe?
Jidou's wheel of-